Sit down. Sit.
We're in Maui. Look at that husky ass.
Visiting my family and doing a little R&R.
We are now 3-4 days into our
official job quitting.
Yeah, and it's crazy.
It's nervous and exciting.
I mean, we're officially bleeding money. How does that feel?
My bank account sphincter just went from 10 to 2.
We didn't film a lot because we're with family and we want to spend time with family, but we did film a little bit. Yay!
Cheers, right. Charlie!
We woke up early this morning and we're headed to the beach to try out Spencer's dad's Outrigger canoe.
These white-ass contrasts against the blue sea. Oh, okay, ready? Okay, you want to get on? Okay, go. Battle.
You okay?
No! Oh, I like jumped in this little wire caught on the crotch of my suit. I was like stuck. Whoa. Yeah, as I show my vagina to the whole beach trying to. I think you'd get a cooter shot that early in the morning, did you? We have to be better at timing the waves. Like, maybe we should have stood there for a bit.
Well, I know, like, when we first put it in, I was like, oh, this is really small, this is great. And then, like, it's like the next set was like, whoosh.
So you
want to
paddle up that way first?
Sure. Go on the other side.
What the hell is that?
I have no idea.
I don't like this.
Okay.
Okay, let's go in.
Oh, no! We can just plan to go into the harbor.
What?
We can just plan to go into the harbor.
Really?
Well, I feel like you're nervous about landing it, so I'd like you to.
This is the harbor?
Yeah.
Okay.
He's got a little nervous lip on. We'll turn back here in a little bit. Ah! Hey! Hey! Yeah, let's go back. It's gonna get windy. Don't say flip it. You know what we should have done is looked at the weather.
Good sailor always.
Typical us fashion. How do you learn? Just fucking it up.
Yeah.
Just do what you shouldn't do. Yeah, you do what you shouldn't do. And then say, hey, let's not do that. Let's try a different avenue. Hey, turtle.
Another one.
Want to go see it?
No.
Okay. You're on the wrong side. Okay, and then sit down.
Did you have fun?
Yes.
Kind of. Actually, my main concern, which is so stupid, this is what I find whenever stuff like that happens. Looking back on it, I always feel like I concentrate on the exact wrong thing when bad stuff happens like
that. What did you concentrate on?
The hat. Your hat. Because it fell off. And I was like, oh, I gotta get that hat! I was like, oh, what if it sinks and then we can't find it?
I thought that I don't actually want to roll this boat over, so I better jump off backwards. Because if it flips all the way over, then you know, you're like, people on either end and then turn it.